Just watch the indicator go down as the water level goes down. It's a bit hard to get it exactly right on such a small scale, but you'll find after a couple of minutes that the water level and the indicator will settle down to correspond to each other. Anyway, it gives you an idea of how it works. Okay, I'll put some water in it now and we'll see how it goes back up again. I'll put some colouring in the water so hopefully it comes out good on the video. The indicator should be moving up and down as the water level builds up in the tank. It's a bit of a rough setup, I know, but maybe one day I'll make something a little bit better. I think that should give you an idea of what's happening. One day when we get it all financial, we might get a professionally done video with a bigger tank. Okay, well that's all the water I've got in the can, so we'll see how that works out. Yeah, well you can see there that it's pretty accurate given the circumstances. Thank you for watching.